woman who wants a yacht, a mansion and wine that bubbles.
If she doesn't get the thing that she wants, she will give a man plenty trouble.
Give me a bread and butter woman who only wants the simple things.
Give me a bread and butter woman who likes her meat and potatoes.
Meat and potatoes.
Good juicy tomatoes.
Juicy tomatoes. Give him a bread and butter woman.
A woman who talks too much and spends her time reminiscing. A husband who has a wife like that, he will find his shirts with buttons missing.
Give him a bread and butter woman, I mean the real domestic kind. Give him a bread and butter woman who'll even give up her Sundays.
Give up her Sundays
to iron your undies.
To iron your undies. Give me a bread and butter woman.
I am a woman who's fond of cash. You never know how I'll rate you. The moment your chips are running low, I will run a sale and liquidate you.
Give me a bread and butter woman who doesn't care how much you make. Give me a bread and butter woman who doesn't ask you for moolah.
Ask you for moolah.
Just pasta fazula.
Just pasta fazula. Give him a bread and butter woman. A woman who likes to dine on dinners of 20 courses. A fellow who feeds a gal like that,
he is better off.
How?
Playing the horses.
Give me a bread and butter woman. I love that dollar dinner kind. Give me a bread and butter woman. I mean the kind that will go nuts
on coffee and donuts.
Whose heartbeat will quicken
on half a boiled chicken.
Give me a bread.